Okay, here it is. Lot 21. I'm gonna go in and we're gonna take a look. Excuse the jumpiness of the camera. So here's the front door. It's got a nice covered opening, which is nice for your guests when they come up. This is the foyer. This looks like the coat closet when you come in. The hallway. That's the stairs going upstairs. All the way back around to the front door. Open this closet for you. Oh, nice deep coat closet. Here. See what this is. Okay, so here's a half bath. And the toilet. It's got the 9-foot ceiling, so that's nice. And back out to the hallway. This, just to give you a better idea, is the wide hand scrape flooring that we talked about. And it's in a dark color, even though it looks a little bit lighter right now on the camera, it's actually a dark brown. And then this is coming in from the garage. There's a little place to set your stuff when you come in. And then this is the garage. There we go. To the garage. It's a nice size garage, actually. It's nice and wide from side to side. And then we'll go back in the house. There we go. This is into the living room area. The dining area here. And this is the kitchen. So we have a nice big countertop with a seating area. You can get two or three good, really good stools here. It is, there's a nice refrigerator, stainless steel, side by side. Knobs on the cabinets, nice cherry cabinets. That's a nice feature up there for the exhaust. And then there's a microwave and a gas stove. And then you've got a nice double sink. It's nice and deep. Oh, and a nice faucet. And if you look from the kitchen, this is your view to the dining area, the living room area. Let's go outside. Take a look at the yard. Oh, very nice. This is the deck. I'd say it's probably about a 10 by, I don't know, maybe 10 by 8, 10 by 9. And it looks out. Oh, wow. That's your view from the left. And then back here over the woods and the view to the right. This is stunning out here. It's your view looking down into the yards and then up the other side. This is spectacular. I don't think we've seen a lot this pretty, your Adonis. Okay, let's go back inside. And we're gonna go upstairs first. That's your thermostat. And we'll go upstairs. Stairs are wood, that's nice.
This is the master bedroom. I know it's hard to see the size of it, but there's two decent walls to put stuff on. And then this wall. Here's your master closet. Very nice size. And then the bathroom. Okay, there's a big tub. Instead of a shower, there's a big tub with a window above. It's very nice. Nice marble tile on the floor. The dark cabinets. Nice big mirror. Let's see. Looks like the powder room is inside this room here. There we go. Like there's a fan that comes on when you turn the light on. Okay. Let's go back out and head down to the other bedrooms. Okay. So here is a closet off the hallway. That is your linen closet. Your laundry room. Where your washer dryer goes. Nice size laundry room. Next bathroom, very nice. They chose really nice finishes in this house. I think you'll like this. And then, oh my gosh, look at all this light. Gonna be kind of hard for you to see, but this place is flooded with sunlight. And then this bedroom has a nice closet that you can walk into. And the third bedroom has lots of light and it has a double door closet there. And now let's go down to the basement. Take a look at that. So the basement is off of the living area this way. Here's the kitchen. It's over here. There is carpet. The stairs are nice and wide. I like that too. Banisters are all that dark color. Okay, so came down the stairs. This way goes to the rec room. This way looks like it goes to an unfinished area. You could make into, definitely could make this into another room if you wanted to. So your sump pump and your hot water heater are. Let's go down through here. Take a look at. See, here's your furnace. There's a closet on this side for storage. Nice storage in there. And then a huge rec room back here. Wow, look at this. Look at the size of this room. And two nice big windows down here. Look at all this natural light. And then you look out over the woods. Okay, there you go. That's the townhouse.